Yes, sir.
Basically, last night, one incident had come to the notice of Kalangut police that there were some criminal elements who had come to Kalangut Tito and there was some disturbance going on. Kalangut police station immediately responded to that disturbance, and on the spot, the staff of Kalangut police station led by PI Rapos, they apprehended one criminal by the name of Tarzan Parsekar, who is from Nagwa. Later on, it was learned that there were three other criminals who had come here for creating this disturbance. Immediately, a team under PI Rapos was dispatched to Pernem police station area, where it was found that their location could be. In late night operation, the staff apprehended all three criminal persons who were involved and wanted in that case. An FIR is registered under 326 IPC and also under Arms Act. Further investigation and recovery of weapons is ongoing, and we will take strict action. There is zero tolerance to these kind of criminal elements who are disturbing peace. It is understood that they have other cases also, and we will take strict legal action against all of them. I congratulate the team of police station Kalangut for their excellent investigation and detection.
Sir, one criminal is known as Imran Vepari. He is involved in many cases, including attempt to murder case. So, in such criminals, what strict actions you are thinking that should be taken?
So, he is currently out on bail and he is involved in some heinous offences. He is a repeat offender. There are strict provisions in law for dealing with repeat offenders. It would not be right for me to disclose what we are going to do, but we have made up our minds. We have consulted PP and the PI, and we are going to take action so that such things are not tolerated ever again.
Sir, can we call it gang war, because both sides are criminals?
It is not correct to call it gang war. These are criminal elements who had come here and got into some sort of a fight, and we are investigating very objectively. It is too early to say about deeper investigation. Only deeper investigation will reveal other aspects, but it is not gang war.
Sir, one was critically injured perhaps. What is his health condition?
He is still in the hospital?
No, sir. No, he is discharged immediately.
He is discharged. He has injury on his leg and on his ankle. He is discharged, and we have taken his statement, and further investigation is ongoing.